Hello and welcome to Cook with Junsa. Today we're going to be making pizza cone just using tortillas. So I cut the tortilla in the middle and then we're going to add little bit of cream cheese on the side just to seal it. Then we're going to add our chicken filling, any filling that we have, some cheese, some oregano goes into the oven, and then when it comes out comes this beautiful pizza cone. Thank you so much for watching.